Motherfuckers over there, I like you feel me. Come on.
This one. Snazzy.
Young nigga getting money, now you bitch sick. They can't get response back, bitch go suck a dick.
What's for you two? It's Mr. Great, and I'm about to react to you to artist familiar Pete. Raw 49 had just dropped a song called For God 2. We finna react to it, see what's to it. I fuck with Raw 49. His music raw is here. And when I really think of the motherfuckers, that's like, I said this like one of my other videos, when I say who two people I think that's up and coming for sure, one like that's hot right now, I say Raw 49 for sure, and I say Boston Richie, because in my opinion, those two, they got something, just not be, I think I want to say it's because of all the features they got, type shit like that, but it's really just how they rap, and how they music is going up, how they music sound, they shit raw is here. Fuck Raw 49, any huge fans I got to Raw 49, let me know in the comments down below, which I song on that team was our favorite verse, favorite line. If I got, any songs by him that y'all have not reacted to, I have not heard yet. Put me on with some of his music. Shoot, new to the channel, first time seeing me, won't be the last time. Summer night, that shit down the O's. Upcoming game, upcoming off, upcoming funny. Continue stuff, continue strong support. Going every single day, every single day on daily. Love and appreciate everybody's like, comment, repost, got post notifications on. It's already set up to the channel. Love and appreciate y'all. For I will not be doing the show out y'all. Other than that, more commentaries towards the end throughout the video. Let's hop straight into it. Right now.
Hey folks. Hey, for the song, decent. Alright, the song most definitely is decent. I fuck with it. My thoughts and opinion right now, I'm gonna give it a cool 7 out of 10. We're gonna go back over the song again for sure though. Break down everything that we see, go back over, see what I fuck with the most tight shit. Y'all in the comments down below, what's right there, song on the team was our favorite line, all the comments down below. You feel me? Shoot. We finished, I'm gonna start it off right here. Right here is when you got the spaz of real for real. Let me take it back. Live more. We gonna start right here. My nickname number one on the hitman. So that shit right there was raw with shit. He said I'm an upper. Hold on, let me take it back.
niggas, all these niggas, they be fool killers. And I still stand real through all the faking. And they can't stop me from shining. Alright, full guy, I'm the muscle in this bitch, I'm the full guy. So sick like a pimp, I'm a full guy. Got diamonds on, I'm a full guy. Never play, I put it on.
Like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and give this song. Like I said, I'm just keep it at 7 out of 10. Y'all in the comments down below, which right there, 7 out of 10 was our favorite verse. Favorite one. All in the comments down below. Made it to the end of the video. I have not said again. Subbing that shit down. Oh, if you watch to the end of the video, gang, you might as well go ahead and sub, bro. You feel me? You waste your time not subbing. Pete, this video is about like, I want to say a cool 6-7 minutes long. If you watch the end of the video at 6-7 minutes left, that you just wasted. You can't get that time back, gang. That's much. You can't go back in time to get that 6-7 minutes life back. You can't go back in time to get that six seven minutes life. You can't. Why I keep on stuttering, folks? You can't go back in time to get that 6-7 minutes back, folks. It's over with. That 6-7 minutes, that shit was already given to me, folks. You feel me? Sub, make this shit work for a while, because we're not wasting my time. So you click on the video, my time was one more. So you clicked on the video, my time was no longer wasted. You feel me? So you clicked on the video, as soon as you was watching, folks, I already got my watch hours, my watch time. I got all of that shit for me. And I got my views off of it, folks. You're not wasting my time. You're wasting yours if you're not subbing, gang. Think about that for real. Make up, you feel me? Take the quick second. You already wasted 6-7 minutes. Take the quick second to turn the phone over. Tap the sub button. Make that shit work for a while, man. Catch your limit, Mr. Greg. Out. Oh.